Razzle Bathbone was a bad dog. One Thanksgiving, we returned from a living room toast to find him quivering triumphant on the dining table, little cocker spaniel head buried in the Thanksgiving turkey. Christmas is spent inducing vomiting in the front yard because he ate all of the chocolate. Again, you couldn't leave him alone for a second, or he would eat everything in sight to the point of making himself sick. The fact that every time before that ended exactly the same never seemed to stop him. He just couldn't help himself. I came out of a blackout, screaming, crying, catheter and IV, strapped hands and feet to the hospital bed. I watched the rain pour off the side of the overpass, trying to read One Flew Over Cuckoo's Nest by streetlight. The stolen bottle of Merlot almost gone. I labeled my homelessness freedom and did not expect to live much longer. I slipped into a low-grade seizure in front of my parents on Father's Day, face still caked with blood from last night's scuffle. The fact that every time before that ended exactly the same never seemed to stop me. I just couldn't help myself. If you weren't born with a hole in your soul, the shape of your own execution, to fill it in piece by piece until it was complete. If your first drink didn't taste like a cage door slamming shut, if you weren't born a bad dog, then careful not to spill your party cup. And I didn't fucking write this for you. I wrote this for the girl who tonight will take her first pill. That little toxic cherub that will razor wing her life out into hemorrhage obsession. I wrote this for the man who tonight will take his last drink before hanging himself from a question mark after what can't I stop drinking. I wrote this for the bad dogs. Should you ever find yourself wandering the empty streets at dawn, all mushroom cloud eyes and rattlesnake flesh, in a city that couldn't do you right, you will know the correct pronunciation of the word miracle when you find yourself wandering into a church basement later that day, getting lighter with each step down, 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 boy, till you finally surrender. Here's a secret. Coffee is never gonna be strong enough. It's just there to distract you long enough to realize that nothing less than the bright hand of a god is ever gonna be strong enough to plug up the heart-shaped hole where the hope runs out. So forgive yourself. I'm sorry. This world kicked you so bad that you now flinch at second chances. But you are not going out like this. Not tonight. This is life and death that you are not going out without a fight. Fight, you beautiful animal. You are made of falling apart, dropping jigsaw in your wake. Never give up. Picking up your pieces. Never give up. You are always going to be a bad dog. Forever, endlessly swing yourself back together.
Come on.
Yeah!